Hey, Jess, come on, open up. It's me, it's Dax. Yeah, I got a team now. I really think we got a chance.
Did it ever occur to you to call first?
It did occur to me to call first, but I couldn't because you cut my cell phone off.
That's because I broke up with your pathetic ass. But you know what? My new boyfriend, he took care of everything.
Wait, 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 what you mean you got a new boyfriend? We just broke up.
Hey, what's up, bye? What's that facial expression? You look like someone just took your girl.
Oh, that's right. Oh, I think that's what happened, though.
Sorry, we couldn't hear you knocking because we was in the shower. But mm-hmm. We weren't getting clean, were we?
No, we weren't.
No, we were getting dirty.
It's a dirty shower.
Y'all know I'm standing here, right? Can I just get my uniforms and get out of here?
Uniforms?
Uniform.
How come?
I got a team.
You got a team?
Yes.
Oh, that's cute, bro. Mm-hmm.
That's real cute.
Girl, good luck. Hey, will you cook me breakfast?
Mm-hmm. I'll make you an omelet.
Oh, I'm gonna scrub yours.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to the Rucker 50th Tournament of Champions. I am your truly new Tango. Today, we bring you the best of the best of the Rucker craft at $100,000. That's right, $100,000, and it's all here at Harlem, U.S. of A. This is where it happens. This will make you. This will break you. Here we go. Game one.
And ruckus in the rucker. I'm a beast going straight for the juggler. Like King Kong stepping on what's among us. Scraping y'all off with the feet like fungus. Bricks on the backboard. Then I hit him with the sham cause he asked for it. Crisscross make him jump, Mac Daddy make ya. Then it's all wet just like a lake. Yeah. I hater, buy hater, annihilator. Fergonator like Terminator, you die hater. Like Dennis Rodman, you die here. I'm greater than kids and he's our savior.
Is it me or is it empty in here?
Nah, Preach, it ain't you. We used to ball out in front of twice as many people.
Youngblood, I don't know about this name, but I'm straight from Chocolate City.
Yeah, I think, guys, it's more about where we are now.
Stop! It's not about the name. We don't have a fifth player, guys. If we don't get nobody else, we got a forfeit. We need Big Fella. Where's he at?
He'll be here.
Yeah, but what if he's not?
I'm pretty sure those basketball shoes. Although your calf to shoe ratio is not all that great.
Man, his body's really bad. It's not
okay,
built for jumping.
Okay, tell y'all something. I don't play basketball. And yes, my calves don't match my body. I done had these calves since I was 7. Went to a doctor and saw somebody. He was like, hey, man, we don't know what we can do about it. Yes, he is him. The Black Messiah, grandfather, okay. He's here.
He is.
Everybody get on the court.
Doing move. Something you want to say to me?
We're in the middle of a game.
Can you get some help out here?
I don't know what's going on at the half court position, but I ain't helping them.
Are they fighting?
I'm not running down to you. Say it.
Say what?
You know what?
I'm not talking about her.
Hey, 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 time out. Yo. Hey. Come here, bring it in. What are you two doing?
I ain't running out on my old lady just so we can come out here and play like this.
I'm out.
Hey, no, you're not going nowhere, Drew. You will stay right here. And I don't know what you two are doing. You said you want to teach the kids how to play the game the right way. But this is not the right way, arguing with your teammate. Let's play some basketball. We are a team. Bring it in, guys. Come on. Whatever y'all got going on, work it out after the game. Bring it in. Harlem money on three.
One. Let's get this money, man. Come on.
Just play.
Back to live action. Here we go. This is two, the ball. Over to my man,
still can't admit it.
I go hard in the paint. They wanna know my number and my name. I swear to God, I got a cheat code.
Selfish son of a bitch.
I'm going for the three. This shit is easy like a free throw.
It's the third period, baby. The Uncle Goose
balling on him. 93 Mike Jordan on him.
Money is running away with this one. Another basket, and they will be going to the next round.
How come you just
just can't admit you messed up.
We hardly even knew her. Matter of fact, I bet you can't even remember her dang name.
You don't remember her dang name? I married a punk. Come on, baby. Come on. You really want to make this right? Stop running from the truth.